Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 13, Verse 9. But put him to death without question, let your hand be the first stretched out against him to put him to death, and then the hands of all the people.